Don't. Oh, quick! Yeah, go, go, go.
Yeah, direct, mate.
Okay. Left.
John Stritch.
Take your right.
One,
right, right, right.
Next to that last dispatch call.
Right, right, right. I literally wouldn't have even seen that if. Then just straight down this road.
We need an additional if you can head down here to Dartmouth.
Take your next right, coming up right here. Right, right, right. And then the shop's just on our left there, that, the gas station. Break, 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 we'll go in on foot. Oh, unlock it. Okay. Weapons drawn. Mate, let me get my fucking gun out. Okay, cool. Call out to them. Sheriff's office, on the ground.
Sheriff's office. Everybody on the ground.
Shots fired, shots fired.
We don't want any trouble. We just need money for my grandchildren, okay?
Yeah. Okay, we need you to come out with your hands up then.
Sir, I can't. It's almost... It's Christmas soon. I need money, okay?
Hey, you're gonna have to come out with your hands up. That's the only way you're coming out, boys.
No, you have to go back to Union City, okay?
It's not happening.
Please, it's Christmas. Please, take my
grandchildren. No, no.
Step up that backup. It's getting heated down here.
Christmas isn't an excuse for crime, guys.
Listen, listen to me, officer. Listen. Would you like to watch in the eyes of your grandchildren on Christmas Eve? No presents, only dirty socks, would you? It's, I know it's a desperate measure, but come on, come on, please.
Yo, we got a fucking hostage.
Oh, fudge.
Two down. Push in, push in. Oh. Okay, boys, that wasn't too smart, was it?
Yeah, but come on, it's Christmas, I need some money.
Christmas, man, come on!
Yeah, I need the money for my grandchildren.
Man, times are tough, you know? Okay. I do what you gotta do to make some money around here.
You could just look between your fingers, right? On just on this one.
Yeah,
come
guys, come on.
It's Christmas.
Buy guns, yeah. Buy guns.
Okay, boys, just take you outside here. Hold still for me there, please, sir.
Yeah, so in case of robbery. So, he would actually lose money on it.
Okay, we'll read him their rights here, quickly, John.
Borrowing the money, you know, I'm not gonna hurt
all
anybody.
Right. Well, if you had the right to remain silent, anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You had the right to an attorney.
Okay, man in the back of the car here, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to have an attorney present with you during questioning. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you by the state if available. Do you understand these rights I've read them to you?
Alright. Yes.
Hey, Kira, are you able to transfer one of these men over here?
But come on, it's Christmas.
Driving down to the SO, we'll meet you there.
Come on, where's the holiday spirit, huh?
I get to ride in the battery.
I'm asking the same thing. I mean, you just held a guy at gunpoint. And,
man, look, time to put on what you had.
I'm just writing the registration down there. Okay. Got the registration.
Try to make a living.
Is
officer. He's old, man. Come on. You can't. I'll die in there.
All right, guys. Listen.
Not suitable for prison.
You don't.
Okay, listen to me, officer. Listen. I live in the retirement home in Union City, right? And in the contract, it says if I ever involved in criminal activity, I get tossed on the streets.
Look, alright, let me tell you something.
Yes?
If you had that big a risk to where if you were involved in criminal activity and you get tossed in the street, why would you do it? Why would you take that risk?
Desperate times. Desperate measures, you know?
Why wouldn't you just get a job?
Because I'm fucking 87 years old.
Right, then why don't you pick some peaches? It's nice and calm. You know,
yeah, but
it's not illegal.
Do you know how many peaches I have to pick to get to can afford like one Christmas present from a lovely grandchildren? 1,000.
Are your grandchildren worth it?
Not really. Just scumbags.
Why are you doing all this for them then?
Their family.
Never treat them back on family.
Even though they're fucking scumbags, they're fucking family.
Hey Kira, are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. A wheel was on low air. Yeah, check your pressure.
Have any of you been to jail before?
No. Well, not on Kelly's Island, no.
So you've been to jail in what, Lakeside?
Yeah, Lakeside. In all this Australia, yes.
Mm. I've been to jail before in different cities, you know.
Yeah.
My first offense here.
Every time I've been to jail, I've been wrongfully charged.
Yeah, well,
I have always been not guilty, you know.
Basically.
I think we've got you banged to rights here. Take the right into Union City. We can take a shortcut over to the sheriff's office.
Okay.
It's a shorter road.
Taco Bell? You're gonna get all the Taco Bell that you want inside of prison.
Take a right.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know.
Taco Bell. We got a contract with them.
Some officers run out, grab some Taco Bell. Wow. You guys don't get to pick what you get, but
what?
Yeah, we picked the.
I thought it was just tacos at Taco Bell. Like,
I'm guessing we're gonna get tacos.
I thought it was just tacos.
You better not give us no pickly tacos,
fucking
man. I swear to God.
Pickles on tacos?
You never know in prison, right?
You never know, man.
Take the second left. This left here.
Don't listen to him. Straight forward. Oh fuck.
Alright, you're not necessarily being put into jail.
Okay.
But, you know, we're gonna pat you down on any weapons that we find, which you guys did have weapons. We're gonna be seizing since they were using a crime. And, who's the wise guy who decided to take a shot at us? Care to give it back to
him? I don't
know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Nobody knows, eh?
I think you might have to get
alright, so if no one knows, then I'm just gonna assume that it was all of you.
Fuck.
Keep going, and just take your next right. Right here.
Took the scenic route. Board.
Follow it off to the left.
It's very beautiful.
And turn left.
It is indeed. I hope the prison cells are more welcoming than back in Lakeside.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
Okay. We'll take a ride.
Like I said, I don't know if you guys are going to be spending the night here. We may just put you in there for a little bit.
Okay. You know, it's Christmas.
Yeah, it is Christmas after all, but...
It was a non-violent one, so...
Holy shit. Yeah. What?
Okay.
Alright, didn't you say these two said...
No, I never, ever...
Yeah, Wesley just said it to me just a second ago.
What? Why the fuck are you even smoking?
No, you just said it. And then Kira confirmed to me that he said
What's
it to him.
What's going on here?
Yes, that gentleman did tell me that he is not involved with you two. Is that correct?
Yeah. Yeah, he was just an innocent bystander, yeah.
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 Guilty,
all right.
Guilty. You caught me.
Alright, alright, alright. So, right now, you're gonna be processed.
Get these guys in some,
Oh no.
Looks really good on you.
Oh, orange is the new black.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. It looks really nice on you.
Where's you got a clean sheet of clothing there.
Thank you.
Oh, look at me!
Oh, look at that. Okay. Yeah, don't mind me dressing you.
We can go ahead and uncuff them now and just walk them into their cells, I think.
Alright. If you... Why aren't you being... Okay. If you would follow me, sir.
Oh, wait, can you...
Are you gonna put them in the...
My feet, please?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
You're gonna put them... You're gonna put them in the big one?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. The big one's the best.
Okay.
Big one? Vict? Ooh.
I'll start the timer from now.
Yeah, that's good.
So, cram in this room.
Yeah, you'll have to jump in, Kira. Okay, go in.
Go ahead. Dende. Oh, my bad.
I'll go in the security room here.
Should we close that?
Which one do we want? Is it...
What? You can just open it. I got the keys here.
Oh, you proceed? Okay.
Or would you mind giving me the keys? I'll lock up after you.
Yeah, yeah, here you go. Alright, boys. Follow me to your new home.
I need to get their pictures taken, sir.
Okay, where's...
He said something about pictures.
Obviously. Yeah, come sure.
Oh, does he want to take pictures?
Get them processed in the database, Chris.
Is my picture still in the system from earlier?
Yeah, yours is. We gotta take new ones, though.
Okay, okay.
Just, you might have changed.
I look prettier now anyway, so it's all good.
Yeah, you got a nice, jumpsuit on.
Badly, boy.
Which way was the picture, am I?
I'm gonna look out here. Pussy? It's not this way.
Beautiful prison you got.
That's a... Yeah, go back. Not this way.
Oh.
Sorry about that, sir.
This way?
I don't think we actually have an intake room here.
No. I gotcha. It's all good, no worries.
Oh yeah, it's not in here.
It's in the,
We already got that name in the system.
We could take a selfie.
Are you gonna go in there, Kira? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just make sure you shut the door
behind you. Close the door behind you.
Penthouse.
Alright, so, you guys are our first prisoners, so, you get to choose what cell you get.
Go in that. Go and have a look around at any of them.
Let's see. I want... We could share cells, right?
Yeah. We share cells?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
I want the top floor.
Let's do it. Top floor.
You choose number.
Don't try anything fishy. I see everything from here, sir.
Don't worry. How about this one at the very end over here?
Alright,
okay.
So that's DO1, Kira. Open up on DO1.
I appreciate you guys, this is some nice hospitality, you know?
Yeah, it is, yes.
By the way, yeah, you know, only the best, let me just...
Shotgun on top bunk.
On top bunk? Alright.
Oh, I can't even see from it. Fuck.
Alright. Actually, hold on, one of you come out here, I just wanna see something real quick. Yeah, it's open. I just want to check something. Yeah, no, never mind. Alright, go back in there, please. Alright, so, Do any of you need any food or water or anything like that?
Nah.
Hey, let me know when we hit the 5 minute mark.
Will do.
What about the phone call?
Right. First, you guys said you didn't need any food or water, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good.
Come out and I'm telling you guys.
Alright, one of them's asked for a phone call, so, we're gonna supply that to him real quick.
Where's the phone?
Just stand by while they, you know, locate the phone. This is a maze in here. So, I trust you.
Jack, just let me know when you figure out where the cell phones are.
Yeah, there's a phone here on the desk. You can come here.
So who are you calling?
I said hi.
All right, Mr. Wesley, you can call me. Okay.
It's just on the right over there. Yeah, yeah, on the desk there, there's a phone here.
I'm alright.
Oh no, there's an actual, like,
relaxing, meditating.
Oh, I just saw that phone, I just thought,
Peace of mind.
Where's the actual phone?
I don't know where it is.
Sure there is one?
Yeah, just follow me, just keep following me.
It's not the worst place, but...
I'll show you the way.
It's not as good as being out free. Can't make any promises. Try not to. Yeah. Money, man. You can't deny it. Crime pays.
So you can't let money win your life. There's more to life.
Without money, how am I supposed to buy all these nice cars and buy a house? You know, settle down, and get married.
You have two arms, two legs. Something works, sir.
I don't even have a cell phone. How does this even? Yeah, here you go. Here's a cell phone.
Thank you.
God gave you those for a reason,
right? Exactly, so I can, do what I gotta do.
Yeah.
To survive. Make a living, you know?
Sir,
it means.
Did you take candy from a baby?
You're good, alright. No, this guy got this, I'm not evil.
Why would you take money from an innocent?
Do you want to have a quick look at the solitary confinement cells, Wizzy?
It was just like...
Look at this. Okay,
you know,
just go inside that there, go inside that door and I'll show you what it'll be like. We'll put you in there for 2 minutes. No, it's okay. Come on, 20 seconds and I'll open the door again.
Okay, 2 seconds, okay.
2 seconds. Okay, you ready?
No.
Look at that.
Oh, fuck.
That's pretty bad, isn't it?
Let me out. Okay, I don't want to end up there.
No, you don't. So behave.
Are you married, sir?
No, I'm not. I'm single and ready to mingle, you know what I'm saying?
How are you going to mingle behind these bars, sir? How are you going to get a lady?
Yeah, Kira, Wesley's coming up. Just let him know, so.
Yeah, if I look for a ride or die, you know what I'm saying? She'll come visit me in prison.
I'm going to try to find the actual phone.
No, calling station.
We actually have one, I just don't know where.
Sir, do you require a phone call as well?
No, I'm good, man. Thank you, though.
Right. Need any food or water, sir?
No, I'm pretty good.
Okay. This gentleman was telling me you have grandchildren.
I have, four. Actually.
Do you care about your grandchildren?
I care about two of them.
Two of them? Why the other two?
Because they're scumbags. Or actually, I care about three of them.
What did he or she do?
The last one, his name is Keith Dave. He moved here to Kelly's with me, right? And he stole my car. He stole my medical marijuana. And sold it for money. To buy more drugs. He's dead to me.
Yeah, that's cold-blooded.
Yes. And the other guy is called Baza. Yeah, he's a nice guy.
Hey, if you guys want, give me your time or not, I'm not sure.
I think the bank's being robbed.
How would your grandchildren feel if they see you behind these bars, sir?
Did you get that?
I think, they would be proud of the grandpa.
Yeah, I've just had a message saying the bank's being robbed.
Actually, no. They would be ashamed. Because I'm behind bars for a petty criminal thing.
Should we get these guys out a minute early?
Yeah, I guess so. I guess we'll let them go.
You're gonna take care of your grandchildren behind bars.
They're adults. They can make their own life choice. Right.
Okay. It's time to leave, boys. Pack up your things.
They're gonna have to get a taxi now or something.
Don't forget us, okay?
Alright, sir.
Free to go?
Yeah.
You to follow me.
Well, is it already been 10 months?
Yeah.
And flies by when you speak.
Yeah. That was the longest conversation I ever had.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, has it changed your mind? Will you go home and hug your grandchildren?
Yeah, I'll go home and hug them.
Can they get their stuff out?
Yeah, I have it over here.
Okay. Was it only clothes they had, or...?
Yeah, this is all I got from them. They lost their backpack.
This way?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
Good morning.
Okay. Hey, boys, you're free to go. There's your clothes right there. You might have to sort it out. I don't know which is which.
You changed.
This is not mine.
This is not mine.
Get out of my clothes, boy.
You fit in each other's clothes quite well.
Alright, boys, if you just hop in the car, I'll bring you back to the gate. Unfortunately, we can't bring you back in town. That's,
got a bit of a situation in town.
We have to run back, because we have to respond to a call.
Okay.
We probably could take them back to town, to be honest with you. We've got enough space in the vehicle.
Yeah, that's true though, because we have to head back that way.
Yeah, let's just take them back.
I don't care if we see it. Just close the door, I'm just going to let you out right here.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, have a good one.
See ya. Yeah, there is loads of people in there.
We don't want no bloodshed here, we got a hostage.
You wanna negotiate, Jack?
No, I'm literally gonna have to go in a moment anyway.
Alright.
Huh? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
The bank vault blown up, I believe.
We need this hostage for safe passage out of the city. We don't want you to follow us. Don't worry.
Alright, sir. Is the hostage right? Is that him right there?
Yeah, that's him right there. Yo, say hello, hostage. Say you're fine.
Hey, fuck you, man!
Okay, he's okay. He's doing fine. He's really happy.
Alright, yeah. Have you guys harmed him all?
No, we haven't harmed him at
all.
Does
he need food and water? Does anyone need food and water?
Yo, are you good, hostage?
Yeah, I'm good. Fuck you.
Oh, shit.
Yo,
hostility, bro.
Alright,
okay,
sir.
So like I said, we want safe passage out of the city for his release. We won't harm him as long as you don't follow us.
Right, all you want is safe passage and we get the hostage?
Yes, sir.
That's it?
Thank you very much. Yeah, that's fine.
You guys do it like that? I mean...
Yeah, that's fine.
If that's all you want, then...
Yeah, that's fine.
I mean, by all means, that's fine.
Let me communicate with my crew, we'll see.
Yeah, no.
You shouldn't have asked him if they wanted anything else.
Oh my god.
Fucked up. We're gonna have to give him money.
Yes,
now.
Listen.
Yeah, we're currently negotiating, Kira. Just set up a perimeter when you come up here.
Is everything alright?
Yeah, okay, so What I'm seeing is the bank didn't have as much money as we thought it would, so we want some money for the hostage as well. The
number. Right, how much money did you guys get? I'm just wondering.
They're asking how much money we got. I don't know if we should discuss that.
Right. That's classified information. No problem, no problem.
I don't feel comfortable releasing that kind of information. We're looking for 20K.
20K.
For the hostages release.
Alright, so stand by.
You guys could get a hold over.
Yeah, I mean, if that's what's going to give this hostage a safe release and you guys go on your merry way and, you know, no one gets hurt, then that's perfectly fine.
Alright, yeah, we're looking for a safe passage and 20K, and we'll do that. That sounds fun.
Alright, sir, just stand by 1 second.
Also, we need that Escalade to not be impounded. I know it's legally parked, but that's our getaway vehicle.
Yeah, no one's going to touch it.
Okay, just making sure.
Yeah, well, Kara, how much money do you have? Bank account.
I have 2K on me, sir.
Alright,
I don't have any money at all for some reason. I just got a paycheck and it didn't even give it to me.
The bank, if there was.
Wait, let me check.
5K? I'll put in.
I have no money at all.
15K then.
Fuck.
He has no money.
RIP. I don't know how.
Will they allow me to go inside and withdraw money or not?
Oh, there's an ATM right there.
Okay. Ask them if it's alright for me to use the ATM.
Hey, he just wants to know if it's alright for me to use that ATM.
Yeah, he can use that.
Okay, soon your time will come. You're giving up your freedoms for the worthy cause, okay? You will be rewarded in the future, I promise you.
Alright, man.
Next time, do not lie, okay? Do not lie to the Robin Hood.
What? I didn't lie to you, man!
What's going on back there? You're making the hostage cry, man. Don't harm him.
You got the mic here?
Lower your voice.
Alright, I got it. Alright, sir, do you want
to,
you know,
open up the
store? We're
going to have to open the door.
I have my two officers back up if you feel safer that way.
We're just going to hold.
Alright, they're requesting we open the door. Can someone else make sure that we have guns trained on this so they don't try anything funny? Yeah, keep it on the hostage.
Don't worry,
we're
not.
We're not trying
anything funny.
Can I close the door behind you? Nothing will be.
No, the door. No.
It's fine.
We'll leave
it
right there. It's gonna happen. We just want our money. My name is Joe Rice, sir. You have to pass the money.
Did you hear me?
All right, there you go, sir. We're gonna clear our roadblocks and just.
Money in hand, boys.
Will they release the hostage?
All right, sir. We need the hostage now.
Okay, we'll give you the hostage. We're gonna close this door until we get him here, though.
Yeah, alright, we're not leaving until we have him, though.
Are we gonna try anything here, or are we just gonna send him?
Nah, it's really not worth it.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
I mean, if you guys want to pursue them, you know, after...
Nah, that won't be happening.
The last person will come out with the hostage, okay?
Okay.
Yeah,
all right. That's
as
fine.
As long as you guys aren't dragging the hostage in the vehicle, you're
perfectly
fine. I'm
not dragging any hostage in any vehicle. I would never do that.
Wow, look at that suit.
Hostage, come over here with us.
I'm moving.
Yeah.
Try not to funny, guys.
Hurry up, Robin. Let's go. Let's go.
Sir, are you okay?
A little stressed out.
Do you need any EMS treatment?